decoration and reminds us of the true meaning of Christmas. At the center of the nativity scene is a manger, the That bed for the creator of the universe was not the ideal place for our visit, but it was the perfect sacrifice for our Savior. It was the picture of humility, saving us from ourselves all of his life. The picture of his submission to God's laws and to the laws of men. The account of Jesus' birth begins in Luke 2 with Mary and Joseph obeying the laws of the Roman Emperor that the population of the entire empire should be conscious.